Well, look who it is. This is who they send? This is an insult. What'd they tell you, Vito? Take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. That's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize
that? Joe, you just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouch for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house. And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey. If you're gonna pull that trigger, do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito. Let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked about, Joe? You're gonna throw all that away? Do it!
Two.
Now! Somebody kill these two psychos! You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance! You can't kill them all! This reminds me of my prohibition days.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one... this one's for me.
Fuck you!
Fucking prick.